Action News investigates.
He fell out of the cart headfirst.
24,000 kids hurt each year.
They have been fatal.
Even Children's Hospital's concerned.
Totally shocked.
The simple mistakes many parents make every time they go to the store.
You're up so high.
Thursday at 5:30.